Alexa, play me some music.
Now I taught the weeping willow how to cry, and I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears that I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, big river, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota, and it tore me up every time I heard her drawl, southern drawl.
Good morning. Nobody here. Going out today to do a Nobody Adventure video of some of the things in my small town in Matthews, North Carolina. And as I was walking down the street to go to this location, something caught my eye. Something that I've probably ignored for a long time. Saw it, but really didn't see it. It called to me today, and I went and took some pictures and some video. And with everything violent and crazy in the world today, I hope that this video brings you a little peace. And something I think I might start doing here. Going out and just finding things in my hometown that are wonderful. So, enjoy.
Dress you the best by far. You look so smooth and looking so sexy. Girl, why don't you sit right beside me? Scoot, scoot down, very intriguing track. Every inch I get closer to your temperature gets a little hot, no. Chemistry burning in the air. Can't quench it with no water. Yes, hey.
But let's take a minute now.
Let's rewind. Remember we fell in love with each other. Remember the long times the world felt like it's up, yeah. Now we can escalate. Seems like we already determining our features, no. Hey. Love season is in progress. God, don't stress. Love's like a furnace on fire. Not the average climax, still get higher.
Furnace on fire, not the average climax, still get higher.